I mean, still uses Orange Sonic. This is a good song too. We just have a good soundtrack here. Alright, going into game one, Red versus Young. See, this being losers finals makes it like best of five. That'll be a bit different to watch. They didn't play earlier. I'm dumb. They might play earlier. I actually have no idea. So far, Young's taking the lead, showing that he's nothing to be messed with. I don't know where I'm going with that, actually. He's something. Red finally taking some damage on him. Getting some damage on him, rather. He's getting... There he goes, though. If that was a spike, that would have been, like, the Nairo spike, you know? Nair, down B. Man, Red's actually got all the momentum right now.
All the momentum, which is funny because Sonic's a momentum-based character, incredibly fast. He has to have velocity that you expect to see in a winning player, but Jonas is just not bringing that right now.
He's even actually a hedgehog. Oh, Zare. Oh, Zare grab bear, okay. Right at the magic percent. Jonas has no chance from that. Unless he gets that hit. If he gets a hit, he pretty much wins the game. There you go.
He lost the magic percent. Jonas now back in the game.
Back in the lead, even.
She has that paralyzer. Manages to get the spin dash and send Brett up with an up air, but he's not able to get the second up air off the spring, right?
Oh, yeah.
Paralyzer is getting shielded again. Brett gets the grab on the approach. Up air. Lands and tries to follow up with an up air again, but he doesn't get it. But does he manage to get the paralyzer and grab?
God.
He throws to a bear. He is just dominating this match right now. Tends to come with Brett at the moment. None of the kill potential, but he is just.
It doesn't
rampaging
matter.
With that percentage.
Damage.
Yes. Getting all the damage. Another up air. Another up air. To a whiffed up air, but they both land. Oh, he's gonna get caught by that one this time. Up air. Tries to get a second up air out of it, but he's not gonna get it.
You don't seem to have trouble taking stocks actually this tournament, except for what I've seen on stream at least.
Oh, the Nair! Gets the Nair, but he's gonna get up aired out of it.
Red's doing a good job of
there's the flip kick and it's gonna kill. No, it is!
Red went for the stall. But there was no grace.
Absolutely not. There's absolutely zero grace when you survive when you were supposed to die. Jonas knows this. But is he going to be able to bring it back and redeem himself? I don't know.
He could. It would be interesting to see, but...
Paralyzer into
spot dodge.
Into spot dodge, yeah.
Spooky Sonic. That's what they call him. Red got scared, that's all.
Looks like...
Bear taking the game. Taking the stock. And taking the game. Nice apple juice.
I'm so glad.
Is apple juice healthy for you? Other than being
it's really just sugar, like nutritionally.
Yeah,
like,
it's not like cranberry juice.
Yeah, orange juice is better.
Oh yeah, they at least give you a vitamin. Apple juice gives you like vitamin apple. I don't actually like most fruits, so like I just don't drink a lot of juice. If they made like pear juice, I'd drink that. What?
It's me, Dank Falcon.
What the hell? I just wish from the tube with something, right? Like.
Yeah. I've thought about wearing my hat occasionally, it just doesn't fit my head.
This one barely fits my head. I normally don't wear baseball caps.
So. Yeah. Well, my grandmother got... It was weird. My grandmother got me a Luigi snapback. Knowing full well I don't wear snapbacks. I don't wear hats normally.
And you hate Luigi, so...
No, I love Luigi.
You're just gonna call me out like that. I don't know what
you're... Should I also, tell them about, you know, the thing? No, I was just joshing.
What thing?
No, I was just joshing. You know, the other secrets that I could expose for you on stream. Please don't. Like how much you love tennis or whatever you do. Badminton?
Badminton. That's a secret. I love badminton. I love badminton, and I would probably be really good at tennis if I played it, but I don't.
Tennis is fun. And so is watching this stock being not quite fully taken.
Jonas is gonna lose because he decided to go Cloud instead of going Sonic.
Yeah, this is getting a little Brett's winning. Brett's winning.
Well, he actually gets the last hit of upbeat, and I was going to take it.
Goose kick to take the suck.
Character armor. Bad character. Brett is not going to his character. He just upbeats and upbears.
Brett's, yeah, he's a bad player.
Who are we now?
A lot of people did say that about Brett for the longest
time. It was just a ridiculous thing to say.
Like, if you play him, you just know he's a good player.
You know what? You put a lot of practice into a character and you get good at doing their generic combo, and then someone gives you your shit for it, and then they nerf that character about how easy it is, and they get a little bit harder, and then he still does it because, like, he practices that character and he gets good at the game.
And he's good at other characters too. That's another indication that he's not just a character boy. His DK is good.
No.
Or, you know, it's okay. Also, that was a fast game. Young switching to Bayonetta?
No, what?
Officially losing my respect. Okay.
Everybody's looking over now, seeing that Jonas is playing Bayonetta.
Confused.
Are we about to see some sort of like game-breaking, game-changing, meta-changing event happening here at Ottawa Smash?
No.
Probably not. Probably Jonas is trying to do the normal Bayonetta stuff at a level where he hasn't practiced the character enough, and he's going to get bodied. Let's find out though, because Bayonetta is so brain dead that even not knowing how to play the character, you can still technically win a set.
You're not wrong. You know, I found out that. I don't know where I'm going with this, never mind. I was gonna go into a dumb thing. So far, not doing as bad as Cloud did, actually. I hate to say it. Which is weird, because Cloud's not that bad.
Who's so is that Brett's girlfriend?
I think so.
Who does? I don't think it's Katie. Who is for so?
I think I did. No, I didn't do it for
you. Oh, gets carried up at the top of the stage, something that you would normally see a Bayonetta doing if you knew how to play the character.
You also see Zeros who do it a decent amount, so, I mean, you know.
Right. Gets bared and is not able to follow it up. Goes for the dash attack into nothing and is definitely able to get that.
See, what Yonks is doing, he's not doing enough of, is enough witch twists and...
grab, up air, he's carrying him, but he's able to bat with it out of the upbeat. There's no upbeat coming in here. Gets the nair, tries to go for a paralyzer while Yonks is offstage, but he's not able to get it. Gets a whiff grab, and it's going to lead into a dash attack, just as deep set.
Why is this Bayo doing even this well?
Because that's Bayo.
Oh my god, that didn't kill.
Oh.
Yonks getting a fair off of it, but not much off of that fair. Fishing for a bear?
Living on a prayer.
Getting the nair. Bayo taking a stock with Yonks. Nope, Yonks with Bayo.
It actually took the stock. I can't believe it.
It doesn't. It works. You know what?
Oh, but he gets almost upbeat. Followed up by an upbeat of his own. Yonks is able to bring it back a little bit with Zero Suit Samus at 19%. Is he going to be able to bring this back a little bit further and able to take the stock? Who knows?
If he is able to take this back, then that's going to be a super surprise. Like, this is interesting. You know, something into imagination. The Oni combo, right? And I guess with Bayo, that's like the right character to do it, right? Alright.
Oh my god, it's working. Oh my god, it's working!
Red.
I can't believe it! Everybody's looking away. Nobody wants to watch play the friendlies anymore if they can see the map. No!
Red waiting for the witch time. That was
why did my Bayo get the closest?
Why was that? What just happened? What did we just watch?
Bayonetta's a brand new character, that's all it takes.
Good lord.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Oh, that reminds me. We should get sushi. That was a long loop.